about it for a second. Dude, I don't want to think for a second about dinosaur genitals. Okay, dude? Not even dinosaur vaginas. I don't want to think about those.
Can you imagine that?
I can imagine, but I choose not to.
And, you know,
can I team kill?
So.
See, I was out at
shin practice when we were playing a game of shin ball.
What?
And
Nick, how many gigs is this guy?
I don't even know. I'm just punching two. Spencer around.
Oh, wait, you're
dude,
in my server?
Yeah.
I don't want to download it if it's 2 gigs.
I've been on the choose your class screen for like 5 minutes. I haven't selected anything.
You're the thing that throws goats.
Dude, the freaking game's 5 gigs. I'm not downloading it. Hell, it'll be like Saturday night before it finishes.
No, you come back here.
Nick, I'm
out of here.
Nick, I'm saying words. Goddamn.
Take this goat and I'm out of here.
I'm punching Spencer.
Dinosaur dick.
Me and my goat are out of here, bitches.
Dinosaur dick. Dinosaur.
Take my coat and I'm leaving, bitch.
Dinosaur ball size.
Oh shit, you caught up to me.
Barely. This thing's so slow, I can't even jump.
So fast. The dinosaur moves so fast.
This thing can't even jump, what is this? No, how did I miss you?
Ridiculous.
This goat and leave.
Trailers.
Dude, I highly recommend
Gordon,
it.
Your facial expressions.
Who let the last tangent?
I'm watching the Dino D-Day trailer right now. Looking at your face and the expressions you make with your face. Make me
a sad person.
Oh my god. Nick, you have to come respond here.
I'm right here.
There's a yellow dinosaur putting its head in my ass.
That's me.
Oh. Oh damn. I'm taking this goat and I'm gonna leave.
No, give me back my goat, bitch.
Hey, you give me back my goat.
I'm so fucking tired right now.
Well, big to commemorate the occasion. In loving memory of Mr. Redenbacher. How about we bring him back to life? Wait, you mean with CGI? That's exactly what I meant. Hello, I'm Orville Redenbacher as the beady-eyed, wax-skinned Orville Frankenstein monster lies to us from the very beginning. Hello, I'm an abomination against nature, and I'm here to give you a heart attack. The porcelain Orville, much like a zombie, strikes fear into our hearts with its grotesque form, which perhaps to be recognized by some who knew it in life. But that uneasy feeling familiarity with only acts accentuate the horror of the creature's lifeless pale apparition of its dead glass eyes. Then zombie Orville will try and sell us popcorn. The people around the resurrected snack peddler seem as surprised and terrified as we are. It's like no one told them this is a commercial, so among the gathered faces, you can see any emotion ranging from cautious assessment to their own insanity and downright fear. We assume at this point the lounge employees gathered around the dancing doppelganger abomination and struck it down.
Oh god! I hate you!
Oh, that's just uncalled for.
You sounded like Gladys.
I hate you.
Oh, that's a lovely view over T-Rex.
This direction.
Oh yeah. Oh guys, I get to be a T-Rex.
Let me come up behind us.
Oh, you come back here.
The guy might be stalling. No wait, yeah, I see him. Yeah, someone's stalking us.
Hang on,
sec, I'm gonna try and block off the blood. How to build your system. You know how to get good shit. Oh, yeah, there's people up there. That one doesn't look like it's got. So, I don't think it's a PvP or. Well, there's two of us.
Oh, god, what
else? I'm gonna go to the left. Hopefully it doesn't turn night. Nah, we got it. Looks like we got some time. They're trying to see. Alright, so your X is 37.
You're gonna eat me, nerd!
Oh, dude, that's pretty neat. Have you read the book Hunger Games?
Yeah.
They recreated it in Minecraft. They have a PvP. Yeah.
That nearly as cool as Hunger Games.
No.
Ugh, take it, T-Rex!
You.
I'm punching it!
Oh, man.
Oh. I wasn't even doing damage to it.
Yeah, I don't